Yeah, so I choose one file here and put it in the selected directory here. It starts the Illustrator now. One found. Now it's starting to calculate the images, and here is written closing all paths, so it means that if you got open paths, the software is closing them. Also another generating the big JPEG, generating the different kinds of JPEGs, the small JPEG, and another files on the roll. Yeah, epsa file. Now the Illustrator is running. Yeah, you can see in the right how it is working now. Generating the CVG file, closing open paths, making zip files, grouping them in one folder. So the operation is complete. It took about less than 1 minute to export all formats in one folder. So now we can see how the work is done. Here was the test folder. Now we got all the file exported here. Maybe 10 files. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12 or 13 files with different requirements. We got big JPEG here around, yeah, you can see how many. Yeah, that's the ready files here. This is the JPEG. We got zips here, which includes files ready to export for Microsoft Stock sites in different requirements. We got epsa file, we got small JPEG file. Some sites require small JPEGs like Vectorstock. We got here for Dreamtime requirements JPEG. We got, yeah, this is for 1, 2, 3, 4 RF. So this is very useful program, and you can find how useful if you got many files. So I tested here only one, so I delete this one and put other files, many files, and run the program again. We got all the files here. I choose more simple now because traced images takes more time to export, and yeah, I got 4 files. I put them again in the test folder. Okay, we shall leave this one. It's no problem. And start again. The software. So it starts to calculate creating new folders with the files. Also, it covers a lot of issues for the micro stock size, like flattened transparency. Yeah. We mentioned open parts. Yeah, I don't tell you right now all the. But it's in here, yeah, it's I have tried to export maybe 1,000 files. It took me around 1 week for the Illustrator to calculate all these files, so you can imagine. If you must do this manual, it will take you maybe 1 year, 8 hours a day about this procedure. Yeah, and now it's calculating here the folders 1, 2, 3. Maybe it's ready. Here is the list of the results. It works with Illustrator 4. Now it is working. It starts automatically the Illustrator. Automatic. Yeah, now it's working. Exporting the files. This software was created for the reason that it took a lot of work working with. Yeah, this is the result here. We got full complex here exported files, and in separate folders. Here are the problem vectors. Yeah, here is the ready JPEG exported. Apples formats, CVG, not very useful, but some sites are using them. Zips are very, very, very useful.